Today we would like to showcase how we are growing tomatoes hydroponically in Ngong. The success of the farmer begins with the structure. This greenhouse measures 8 meters by 30 meters. Our modern greenhouses are made of galvanized steel, which is durable, and we use the best quality UV-treated polyvinyl sheets. State-of-the-art water reservoirs and rain harvesting system. Easier ways of closing and opening the flaps. To get a free quotation on this kind of greenhouse, talk to us via our email grandeurafrica@gmail.com. Now let's go in. The tomatoes are 5 months old, they are tall and are being staked. Trellising or staking helps create more space for plant growth, which avoids pest and disease multiplication by creating enough space during spraying. Also, trellising or staking helps in redirecting more energy to the fruit clusters. We are having a bumper harvest this season, off-taking 450 to 500 kgs per week from this 8 meters by 30 meters greenhouse. This is due to nutrients formulated by GRANDEUR Africa specifically for tomatoes. Get a free feeding schedule from us by requesting via our email. We also use plant strengtheners such as organic seaweed extract to help in boosting the immunity of our tomatoes. The media used to grow the tomatoes is pumice, also known as volcanic rock due to its availability locally. We've been having a bit of a challenge with thrips and leaf miner, which you may have already noted if you have a keen eye. Hydroponic greenhouses do not lack pests. Correct scouting and control of pests is a daily routine. But we have organic products of controlling the pests such as pyrethrum extract and garlic extract. We sometimes also have challenges of fungal diseases such as powdery mildew during cold seasons. And we also have organic means of controlling fungal diseases such as use of organic fungicides formulated by GRANDEUR Africa. For more information, visit our website www.grandeurafrica.com. You can also reach us via our Facebook page GRANDEUR Africa. And to get more videos like this, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Till next time, kwaheri.